So, where exactly is Wraithwall's tomb?
Far to the west. We must first cross the Ogier Yensa, and beyond that, the Nam Yensa, before we reach the tomb. An expanse of desert larger still than all of Delmasca. We must pace ourselves. If you grow tired, we stop and take rest.
You don't have to worry about me. I'm tougher than I look.
You are at that. A construct to draw oil from the ground. Abandoned many years now, it seems.
Did Dalmascans build this?
No, the Rosarians. Their empire lies far to the west, ever at war with Arcadia. Heedless of the kingdoms caught in their midst. Dalmasca, Nebrodia, Landis.
Tis the small craft's fate to watch the list of the galleons and pray for light winds.
Vosla, why are you here?
Imagine my surprise when upon my return to Bojerba, I find both you and the Lady Ash have vanished. I thought you above consorting with Sky Pirates.
Balthier is a man worthy of our trust, and it was the Lady Ash's decision. I am content to lend my arm, as I could not when Rassla died, when her throne was taken. Never again. I will defend her this time.
You walk the Knight's Path. The Lady Ash?
We should leave this place.
Let me guess. Sandstorm?
Something far worse.
I see. So the Dawn Shard does lie in King Wraithwall's tomb. The Marquis sympathizes with your plight, yet the Empire perches as a carrion bird on his shoulder. He can keep whispers of your abduction silent for only so long.
Yes. Tell me, Vossler, what have you accomplished?
We leave at once. This is Urutan Yensa territory, and they are unfond of visitors. Looks like we've attracted the wrong sort of attention. Let's quit this place while we still can. Move!
Vossler! Have you found the means to restore Dalmasca?
First, we must claim the Dawn Shard. It all begins with that.
Thank you. Yeah.